Good morning, everybody. Got my headset charged last night. For some reason, I don't have my charging cord in here. And it died yesterday. Got the truck warming up. Got a new rehab monster, Wildberry Tea. Sounds good. I usually drink the tea lemonade. Finally, I decided which little cell phone holder that I wanted for this truck. It showed up yesterday. Cool. I'll probably get it put in sometime. Got a honey bun, that way I don't starve. I'm running late. Come on, seat. Right there. Planned on being in the truck at 5 o'clock in the morning. Got one wheel loader to move this morning. Finished that job from yesterday. One skid steer to move this afternoon, and that's it for the day so far. I'm not late for an appointment. I'm just late. I wanted to be in the truck at 5 a.m. get this job done so me and Ashley could leave town, because we're on our way to Baxley. You won't see this video before Baxley, but that's where we're headed. Baxley, Georgia. Truck and tractor pool. Can't wait. But we're gonna tootle on down the road and go move this loader. So let's go. So I just had my first sip of this berry something or other monster. I like it. It's good. Really good. Let me see. We gotta get to North Cumbie Boulevard. Alright, yep. I know how to get there. Well, one wrong turn later, and we made it. Wasn't even a wrong turn. I just wasn't paying. I don't know. No wonder I didn't wake up on time this morning. All right, we know what they want, so we're gonna get the truck and trailer ready. And we'll go over there and get that loader. And get her loaded up. Fun conversation. They loaded the machine for me. Always helpful. Get my bags aired back up. I always let them down. Makes loading a little easier. Let's do this again. Thanks, XL. My light's going. What happens is, if I turn these off at night with the switch, it works on. But what happens is when I turn them off, I show up to the shop the next morning and they're on with it being in the off position. Whatever. But I could go to AutoZone or something and just simply buy an on-off switch and install it. But I would like to keep my truck how I bought it from the factory. And I left XL 3 separate messages in their parts department, and they haven't called us back. So, hey XL, call me. Waiting on you. See how long it takes them. Anyway, sitting there talking to an old schooler. I love talking to the old schoolers. It's fun to me. They are a freaking wealth of knowledge. And that guy right there, most definitely one of them. There's his old truck. It's 1967 Ford. He said I drive it every day. All right, let me see. I gotta go to Zephyr Hills. Best way to get there from here. I need to go this way, hit 98, run 98 on out to 301. That's what I'm gonna do. Anyway, we're going to tootle on down the road, get this thing delivered.
2 hours later.
Well, we got that one unloaded. Let's take a little look at the job site. Getting turned around over here. Shouldn't get stuck. Should be just fine. Now we're up on some clay. Oh! Little rock in the way, didn't see it. So, haven't gotten any calls yet. My battery died earlier, had to replace it. No calls yet, been a quiet day, quiet Friday. So, we are on our way back to the yard. And unless I get a call soon, we're gonna be done. Gotta run home, take a shower, pack a bag, jump in the Suburban, and jet on out of here. Get on up to Georgia, have some fun, watching some tractor pulling, get a lot of content for the channel. And that'll be it. If I do get some calls while I'm on the road, I'll just get my driver to take care of it tomorrow. Well, I got her here to the yard. And I turned the truck off. And I remembered that I have my little cell phone thing. I was fixing to get it all up here and mounted, and I was hot. I was gonna fire the truck back up real quick, and I got no power. I mean zero. There is nothing coming on. That's not good. I know it's not the clutch, the dash should at least turn on, but freaking trying anything at this point. There is a battery switch down here. I mean, this is why I never turn the truck off during the day. And maybe something interrupted this battery switch. Oh, I got a light, I got a light. Oh, yeah. Okay, so I got something wrong with that battery switch. I'm gonna turn it off and do it again, just to see. Dang. That's what every driver needs, ain't it? All right, I got power. Always something.